roundabout up ahead. So I'm going to cancel out the cruise control, allowing the vehicle to decelerate before I go onto the engine brake. Now remember, we want to try and keep the truck moving. It's better for us, it's better for the truck. Engaging the engine brake now, and I'm looking for my gap. Coming out of the roundabout, the speed limit hasn't changed, so I'm going to go back onto the eco coupling using the soft cruise resume.